Moving on, U.S. President Donald Trump met with delegations from the now dumb countries at the White House ahead of talks with the head of the Treasury in Washington. He said the meeting was to find a solution to a long-running between Ethiopia, Egypt, and Sudan. He added that the meeting went well and discussions will continue during the day. The U.S. Treasury Chief Steven Mnuchin is expected to meet with the delegations for detailed deliberations. Ethiopia continues to wield a hard stance on the nature of the meeting. Ethiopia's Foreign Ministry spokesperson Nebiet Getachew told the BBC that the meeting is not a platform for technical negotiations. He stressed that a technical solution could be found to Egypt's concerns. A U.S. official said earlier this month that President Abdel Fattah al-Sisi had asked President Trump to get involved in the dispute when they met in September on the sidelines of the UN General Assembly.